I need any information you can give me about the Ezreal drones.
Well, I'm afraid I don't know much.
I want to know what the Wolves have planned for them.
Well, I do remember working with two scientists who worked on the first prototype. Their names were Dr. Starr and Dr. Romero. If you can find them, they might know something. Just a warning, though, they can be a little weird.
Okay. But where can I find them?
Last I heard, they were working in the Channels province. I believe Channels port is there, so try that. It's in the fjord, just southwest of the Aroa archipelago.
Gotcha. Thanks.
Did you hear? Ballard has a cure.
At this point, I won't believe anything until I see it with my own eyes.
Fine, but allow yourself a little relief. Soon it'll be time to think about the future, and we're gonna need you.
Future? We all need to decide. Sentinel attacked us with a plague, sneaks, and cowards. My brother is dead, children are dead.
You ever see yourself doing this?
Back you up.
Let's do it.
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
You ever think we'd end up here?
Drones! Drones! They're gonna put this thing on drones?
I know. I know. The ghosts are doing everything they can to stop it.
And what were we? What were our lives?
Mads, Fox got some video footage from inside Skelltech.
Who's sending him videos?
He's cagey about that, but the footage was of Trey Stone and his captains. He ordered them to come after the homesteaders.
You're nothing but good news, ain't you? What have we ever done to Stone and his goons? Remember how I asked you to lend a hand? I was serious about that. Seems more important than ever. Come by often, always work to be done. I ain't a rich man, but I'll give you gear for your troubles.
I will. Don't worry.
Looks like that's all we are to these bastards.
No. My life will not be a test run for genocide. I'm gonna demand Schultz calls a meeting the second that cure is in our veins. We need to discuss how to make Sentinel hurt for the pain they've caused.
Right there with you, brother. We'll make them pay tenfold.
You ever see yourself doing this?
I heard you're going out on a mission.
Map.
Yourself.
Way to go,
Clancy.
Whoa, I got eyes on a tangle here!
Grenade! Combat drone deployed.
I'll back you up.
Power, go fix it.
down drone on the target.
That'll show them.
Combat drone's battery is drained.
Additional firepower would help.
Enemy down.
Yeah.
Enemy spotted there. We got a commander down there. Guy over there.
Let them creep up on you. I got no more hostiles. I'm clear. Jump on us again.
Be ready for anything. No sign of anything.
Good one.
Okay, we're clear here.
Thank you.
sharp. There's gotta be useful intel here.
Now, to link up with Hill and figure out what's next.
going. We'll find a way to catch up. Investigate for intel.
Please, I'm not doing anything wrong.
Yeah.
What the...
Josiah, what is this?
I found some of the others. Johnson. Weaver. They were good men. What is Walker after?
He's lost it. Ever since that shit went down with Vaughn, I should have stopped him then.
You know, Vaughn was worthless.
Sure. But it didn't have to go down that way. What did you do?
There was, I thought someone was gonna shoot me.
This is our village, Vaughn. These are fucking allies.
She had a weapon. Yeah, she had a gun.
Well, I don't see no fucking gun.
No, she had a weapon. See? She left me no choice.
You gotta be kidding me.
You're done. You have wasted too much of my fucking time as it is.
No, you can't do this to me.
You did this to you.
No, this is your fault! You kept riding me!
Oh, Christ.
Pushing me! You don't! You don't! Oh, man, my dad is gonna hear what you did to me.
You fucking worm. You cry to your daddy? That what you're gonna do? Every single time you fuck up, you put the blame on someone else, don't you? Anytime you're in trouble, you just wait for that daddy of yours to swoop on in, huh? Well, let me tell you something. Your daddy, he ain't here.
Fuck you. I'm a good soldier. I'm a good soldier!
You are a worthless fucking human being.
Hey. Come on. Vaughn, give me your weapon. Come on. Walker. Done.
Well, now he's done. Besides, if I didn't kill that worthless Pogue, the whole village might have come after us.
Hey, this ain't right, Walker! You know the rest.
I know you didn't testify. You kept him out of the brig.
I should have said something. Then we wouldn't be in the shitstorm.
No. You did good.
Tell that to my soldiers he just shot.
Find anything at Skell? This was in the computer lab.
Investigations.
That underground lab must still be in one piece. Let's go check it out.
I don't know. I want to recon Walker's men. Find out what he's after.
You see any familiar faces? Don't assume they're friendly.
You too. We'll link up back here.